Welcome back to Awesome Hairstyles channel. Today we're gonna create a super easy hairstyle using only hair elastics. I used 4 elastics. You can use only 3, of course, if your hair is shorter and you feel that you don't need to secure it so well. I was lately loving hairstyles using only ribbon bands. It's secure, first of all. Bobby pins doesn't hurt. But without further ado, let's get started right into our very easy hairstyle.
Of course, we'll begin with making our parting on the side we like, and then we'll use our rubber bands. So we want to select our crown section and ball it to make it voluminous and attractive looking. And then you want to divide into 2 sections the rest of your hair. Now you want to simply twist your hair, adding little by little, first one of the section, and then you want to still twisting it and wrap it around your crown section ponytail, and you want to tie it, wrapping it once. You want to tie it, tighten, and then loose a little bit to prepare it for our beautiful bun. For the next step, we'll want to twist again little by little sections until we gather all our hair like I'm showing, and then making an opening through the first section that we already twisted. We want to bring our second section through it, and we want to loosen a bit, and don't forget to tie all these sections together to secure it. If you need, you want to tighten it more, like I'm showing here. Now you want to grab another elastic and tie it like making a ponytail, but one last time, make sure to pull your hair halfway through. If your hair is shorter, you want to leave it as it is. If not, you want to twist the ends around the elastic and tuck it into the elastic, like I'm showing. Loosen your side sections, like I'm showing, and you're done! Easy, right?
Alright guys, I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you do, don't forget about thumbs up. This inspires me so much to make more hairstyles for you. Also, let me know in comments down below what kind of hair tutorials you'd like to see next. If you're new, you can subscribe so easy right here. Don't forget about the bell notification button to be notified, okay? And which hairstyle I like more? This or this? Watch all the playlist and choose your favorite hairstyles and recreate them, okay? I love you so much, guys. See you soon in my next video. Bye!